In this problem, a metal is illuminated with 193 nanometer radiation and electrons are emitted with energy of